Hello, my name is Mr. Thorne, and you are watching the next episode of Mr. Thorne Does Phonics. Well, let's start. Without further ado, today we're going to learn about the oo sound in words. Oo, 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 made by the UE letter shapes. Now, this is a digraph and it's here. That's when two letter shapes make one sound. Now, these two letter shapes are code for the oo sound and the u sound. Sometimes in words it makes the oo sound, sometimes in words it makes the u sound. Okay, and here are some words that feature the oo and u. D, u, dew. K, u, q. Here are some more. Remarkable blending. Geraldine's reading has really improved lately, and now it's her turn to have a look around the house for anything that features the oo sound coded by the UE digraph. And remember, it could be the oo or the u.
Geraldine, you phoneme queen, back out on the phonic scene, giraffing here, giraffing there, all over London with phoneme flair, always willing to have a go. How many phonemes do you know? Looking for a letter sound, show us the objects you have found.
Hi, Geraldine. Today, Geraldine, we're going to learn all about the oo sound and the U sound, coded by the UE letter shapes. Can you see them there to your side? Yes, you can. Have a go of the U sound, Geraldine.
Bah.
No, it's U.
U.
Good girl. And U.
U.
Excellent. Tremendous. Marvellous. Amazing, Geraldine. Yet again, you are a clever, clever girl, aren't you? Yes, I knew it. Have a look around the house, Geraldine, for anything that features the oo or the u coded by the UE digraph. What are you waiting for then? Oh, Geraldine, look what you found. My favourite fruit. Very good, Geraldine, you found some blueberries. Oh, I might try one of those blueberries. Let's have a little go. Geraldine. Geraldine. Gerald. Right. Thank you very much. Don't be so greedy. Don't steal all the blueberries. Now, blueberry and blue, both of those words have got the oo sound in. Ooh, Geraldine. Geraldine, don't throw that tissue on the floor. Geraldine, that's a tissue. And tissue has got the oo sound at the end. Well done, Geraldine. Have you got a little bit of a cold? Have you? Geraldine, stop throwing those tissues everywhere. Anything else? Oh, Geraldine, look what you found this time. It's a statue.
Meh.
Well done, Geraldine. Now look after that statue. It looks rather precious. Is it precious, Geraldine? Right, put it back then. Oh, Geraldine, you found some glue. Good girl, a glue stick, and glue has got the oo sound coded by the UE digraph. Well done, Geraldine. Anything else? Come on, surely there's something. Geraldine. Naughty girl, pick that back up. Geraldine. See you next time.
Meh.
Wonderful work, Geraldine. Yet again, you've done it. You've found all of those things that feature the oo sound or the u sound made with the UE digraph. Now, there are other words that feature the oo and u with the same letters, and that's with the EW, like in the word few, f, u, few, or in the word g, r, oo, grew. But we'll find out about that spelling pattern in another video. Today, I want you to have a look around your house or around the classroom for any words or objects that feature the oo or the u with the UE digraph. Off you go. Good luck, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.